Yo, it's just me, the Raw Star 13, early morning, getting out my bed, I'm still worn it. Go up in the morning, video first thing in the morning. Alright, it's New Year's Day. Just gonna say life is good. Starts looking now. So I'm on a righteous, I feel good, I feel better with myself, look at my face, I feel more energy in it. So stop the smoking and stuff, you know what I mean? But not forever, I don't think. Just for a bit, a good little month, 3 months off. You have to do this sometimes. So yeah, that's what I do. As you can see, look at Raw. I'm going to talk about some quick things now. Alright then, let's talk about astral travelling. Yeah, you can astral travel in your sleep. I'm going to talk about things people don't want to talk about. You can astral travel, astral project. Yeah, you can manipulate the energies in your body. Once your body's right, that is. Once your body's running right, you can do a lot of stuff with your energy. That is real talk too. You can look, I can stare in, let's look at the sun. I can stare into that. It doesn't hurt my eyes. I put the camera on me. There's the sun, look. But when I was down, how you do your breathing, how to concentrate your breathing, heal your body. You count for 7 seconds, you breathe in, 1, 2, hold for 1, breathe out for 7. That's getting high, baby, off the prana. I don't even need to smoke weed when I've got the energy. I'm getting high just after breathing. I know it sounds crazy, but I swear down. I can just breathe like this and get high. Like. Watch this, not everyone can do this, but it's how you push energy about your body. You just hold it, see, you got density in here. I need both hands to do it really, but I'm gonna do it with one hand to show you how. Sometimes you might get a headache or your head starts to pulsate when you do it. It's like, I can't explain because I'm pushing energy up. You can actually take off. There's a lot of shit you can do. So you've got to make sure you're grounded when you're doing this one because it's taking a lot of practice. But now I've stopped smoking because I've only stopped smoking. I'm so, weed's bad. Well, it is bad when you've got melanin. And it is bad if you abuse it. If you eat it and drink it, then it's okay. And it'll save you now and again you do it. But fuck the fag. Don't put no fag in it, man, because it just destroys your chakras in your body. So that's just information. I've smoked so much, I can give you all the info you need about weed. Do you know what I mean? And don't smoke that GMO weed, whatever the fuck you're doing. Whatever you're doing, don't smoke none of that Black Wamba crap or none of that. You don't want to smoke none of that, trust me. And you can just get high off the natural prana, the chi, it's the breath, look. And picture all the negative energy, all that negative energy when you're breathing in. That good-ass prana, you got a picture. You're feeling in chakras, your picture all the energy. It's building up, and then as you push it up, it's blowing all that negative out. So that's how you stay positive, and that's how you control the energies. People are meant to do this more, but I'm going to be doing more in-depth videos about this. But just bear with me, because I've only just stopped smoking bud, so that means I'm going to have to do my rip even more. But I'm doing all right. I ain't even ripped that much. I'm just having a bit. I'm at the lucid dreams part again now, which I want. That's what I do it for, because I want to go into the dream world, and that's where you can. That's where the magic really happens, you get me? But stay tuned anyway. This is a quick mini video talking about how to master your breathing, and just clarification saying astral traveling is real. There's energies that you see, which you can't really see, which are there, which are real. So if you want to know about this sort of stuff, hit at me, get at me, and we can go through things. We'll probably do some one-on-one sessions or whatever you want to do. But yeah, man, just stick with me, stay tuned, because I'm going in, and that's the future. And everyone needs to do this. It's not just me. It's like, you got to put your back on the tree sometimes and stuff. Do you know what I mean? It's like this. Just rest on the tree. Just go to sleep, basically. And then, yeah, man, the tree, the information in nature. Look at my cat.